after last week's Twitter controversy in which Twitter attempted to suppress Matt Walsh's What is a Woman? Everything reversed very late last week when Elon Musk decided to unsuppress the film. It now has over 170 million views on the tweet from Daily Wire. It's obviously one of the most viewed documentaries now in human history because people want truth. And what we're watching right now in Western civilization is a battle between truth and pride.